Hey cat lovers, panleukopenia, or some might call it feline distemper, terrifies cat breeders from all over the world. Many of catteries might be infected with this highly contagious and persistent disease, and there is a high possibility that kittens from such catteries would die when brought to new homes simply because they don't get any proper treatment. Panleukopenia is a dangerous and virulent disease, but it's completely treatable. It might be enough just to use antibiotics, antihistamines, and injections of saline and glucose solution. But for more efficient supportive treatment, it's better to add vitamins, immunostimulators, and droppers. Mind that kittens die of panleukopenia within a few days if no treatment received. Panleukopenia affects level of leukocytes, and as a result, an immune response decreases, and obviously a cat falls sick. Usually, this virus affects the gastrointestinal tract and other organs along with the nervous system. The least is usually observed in utero infected kittens. These kittens might have tremor, wobbly and jerky movements, and development delay. In utero infected kittens might die soon after they are born, or there might be a miscarriage. However, a lady cat who was successfully treated for panleukopenia, and she no longer transmits the disease, she would have healthy, not infected with panleukopenia kittens. Panleukopenia is hard to get rid of. No usual disinfection will help. There is no guarantee that even a bleach would help. In general, this virus lives for a year approximately in an open environment. But it might live for much longer if the conditions are favorable. The cured animal still carries and spreads the virus with its bodily waste and body fluid for approximately half a year. The virus, say, sticks to surfaces. It would be even better if you throw away infected cat stuff and won't adopt any feline pets if your home was recently infected. Similar to panleukopenia symptoms, has coronavirus, no less dangerous and unfortunately deadly virus. So, which are the symptoms? A kitty is depressed, it won't play, and starts to show apathy, anorexia, it hides somewhere in the dark, it vomits frequently with a yellow foamy liquid, and has a diarrhea which stinks of decay. If you take a sick kitten in your arms, you would feel how weak it is. Its muscular tone is low. If it shows at least some of these symptoms, take it to a vet straight away. Take care of your pet's health and give it injections of inactive vaccines at least. Another thing to remember, take home only vaccinated kittens which are 3 or 4 months old. Yep, it's a perfect age. Such kittens know how to use litter box. They are independent of a mommy cat. Playful, lively, and yet there is enough time to see them grow. This way, the chances that you will avoid issues with health and behavior are high. Be mindful of your pet's well-being. Ask your questions in comments and let me know what else you would like to find out about cats. Hit like and don't forget to subscribe if you find this video useful. Ciao!